and welcome to Lety Does Eating Lay's Hot and Sour Braised Chicken Feet Potato Chips or 酸辣柠檬凤爪味by 樂事的 company. Lety Does Eating. Yeah. I speak Chinese how I speak every other language. I don't speak fluently, or how, you know, people read ancient Egyptian hieroglyphics with a dictionary. Hi, everyone. So I'm here at a park. I have these potato chips that I'm very excited to try. They are chicken feet flavor. And personally, I don't really like chicken feet. Nothing to do with the flavor. I don't like the texture. And I don't really like chewy stuff. There's this like specific texture or word for a specific texture in Chinese. It's Q. I don't really like stuff that is hun Q. Unless it's like jello or flan or something that's meant to be like super sproingy? I can't think of a good translation for that. But yeah, that is why I don't really like chicken feet. But these have none of that texture. It's just a potato chip. So I'm gonna open them up and I'm gonna taste them. But first, I guess I should take some thumbnail stuff. Let me unscrew this and pop that and do this and lock that in. Okay. Yes. Yes. Where can I put this? Where can I be? This way? It's a little dark, no? Yes. I did not think this through. And I'm wearing a very white shirt. Oh my. This is probably gonna get cut out. Ooh. is it too high? Too low? I think we're actually okay. I don't know if I should bring that closer. I think we're fine. I'm gonna take a couple thumbnail photos. So, yeah, I've tried chicken feet before. I don't really like them because of the texture. But I don't need to worry about that. So this is probably going to be pretty good. Just a close-up. Sorry. And the translation for this is actually... So chicken feet, the word chicken feet, isn't what I thought it was in Chinese. Or rather, it isn't how I've been using it. I thought you just say chicken feet, but the word for the dish, there's a plane overhead, giving it a moment. Looks like a biplane, I think. Anyway, no, dang it, forget it. The word for chicken feet is actually dragon claw, which although it sounds cooler, doesn't really make the texture any better for me. So there you go, you know, but the name doesn't make it better for me. Oh wow, these smell intense. My mouth is already watering. These smell like what's that stuff called? There's like lemon Lay's? I don't think I can be up here. I probably can't. Oh, wow. I'm too far. I'm gonna bring this closer. Bucket. And let's go down another level. Otherwise, my audio is gonna be weird. And then I'm gonna stop sitting on the table. And I'm gonna point this a little down. It's two down. There. Maybe. I don't know. Dang it, Lety. You had a good thing, you son of a bitch. Ah. Well, I don't think that's much better. Grr. I ruined it. Welcome to Lety Ruins Everything. Okay, well, I was gonna say, these are great! They really managed to get the chicken flavor in there. They're not very spicy though. It's not like, shit. What's the word? I just said it like two nights ago. What's that word, stupid? What's that word? There is a word. It is a very simple word. A very simple word in Chinese. And it means like spicy, but not like spicy. It means spiced. It means fuck. I don't remember. It's that. It's a very simple word. A very common word. I really like these. How much sodium's in this? ...9% of my daily value in one bag of chips. That's not terrible. This is really good. I recommend trying it if you haven't before. I just wish I could remember that word for you guys right now. But it's not coming to me. Sorry. It's not tongue. Very. Oh! This is gonna bother me for the rest of the day. If I happen to remember what the word is, I'll make a little recording of it after so I can correct it and I can let you guys know what it was, because it really bothers me that I don't know. I have remembered the word I am looking for. It is xiang. This is very fragrant. It is not very la. It is not very spicy. I don't really like spicy things despite me being Mexican. So I wouldn't be able to eat a whole bunch of these, but I can eat this entire bag. Also, I made a mistake earlier. I think I said dragon claw. I meant to say phoenix claw because it's feng. It's not long. Because I'm probably, on my mind, I'm still thinking that it's going to be Year of the Dragon. So I'm thinking of that instead of this. My bad. Thank you guys for joining me and trying these chips. I'm going to bask in the sun a little bit more. Eating these chips, get my daily dose of vitamin D and my daily dose of vitamin... nothing. Nothing. There's no vitamins in this. Not really. But otherwise, get out there, do all the stuff, and I'll see you next time. Bye!